Welcome to Cat Type M Gaming. It's Cat, streaming the game Valheim for my Valheim Journey. Alright, what are we doing today? This is part 44. We're still starting to explore the Mistlands. Well, we've already been exploring the Mistlands, but unfortunately, to progress, it looks like we have to kill some of the Dvergrs. Unfortunately, and take over one of their bases. Oh, this is sad. A sad, sad day. All right, let us explore Valheim. It's so sad that I have to actually kill them because they actually fight against the bad guys, and they're actually doing a damn good job at it, too. Alright, where are we? Alright. Alright, we have enough weapons for that. All right, let's look at where we are. Which place shall we destroy? All right. This is a small outpost, so I probably should take out this. These are bigger things that have five or six Dvergrs in them. Oh, there's a small little one there. I found that. And I was like, what? Where'd that come from? So, what I'm going to try first is taking out this. See if they have any parts that I can use. Alright, so, let's go there. Well, let's see, we have to, alright. Oh. Spawn point set. Okay, that's weird. Alright, Alright, 16 comfort. Can't sleep at this time. Alright, so it's daytime. Alright, so we're all set. Oh, almost forgot. Make sure you have all your foods. Alright, there we go. Off we go. That was an infested mine. All right, here we go, running. All Those cute little hairs. Okay, we go up and around. Oh no. Well, at least they took one out. And shoot it from afar, do so. Oh, stupid. Come on. No. Oh, what the? I hate this, like, uneven terrain where you can't fight. I truly hate it. And the jumping and losing their skills. Screw that bullshit. Like, that's, I'm sorry, that's not a good, fun part of the game at all. Fuck that. That is not fun. I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna kill this thing. I don't like these. All right, what the hell's wrong? Why is it I'm not having any energy? Ugh, I fucking hate this. I really dislike that part of the game and how it screws off your entire, you lose like pretty much all your skills 5% every time. That's bullshit. It's not a fun part of the game at all. Zero, none, nada. And I don't really like the mistlands either. One you can't see and you can't jump. You get stuck in an area and then you just die. That to me is not okay. Oh, there's one Dvergr still left. Ugh, stupid game. Oh, stupid ticks. Oh, what the? Why won't these get off? This is insane. What the fuck, man? What the? What the? Oh, I hate this. That is such BS. Like, you can't actually fight in this certain part of the game. It makes it impossible to actually do anything in this game. See, what the fuck, man? That's not okay! This stupid fucking game! I'm not counting those at all. Seriously, this is not okay. What the fuck, man? That's not... This isn't fun. This isn't fun. At all. All right, I'm gonna return my skills. This isn't fun. That is not fun. Okay, how much skills did I lose? All right, 5%. I'm going to just add 5% to everything. How do I do that? What's the command? Okay. Raise skill. You do it by 5%. All right, you lost 5%, so 5% plus jump gets out of 43. That's like 3. So that's 2. I'm not playing these stupid games. Walking. I'm done with this the way this stupid game works. All right, that's because I'm not playing that stupid game the way that they want me to play anymore. That's not... Yeah, and I'm definitely not counting either of those as an actual death, because that was just bullshit. Alright, why am I having so... Why is the stamina so screwy right now? Like, for some reason, the stamina is completely screwed up. And I don't understand why. Like, I do not like the fighting element of this game. I only really like the exploring and the... the building element of this game. If they could set a function that says, you know, nothing attacks you, that would be a great thing. I don't want to survive in a world. I want to just enjoy it. I want to enjoy a game. Lots of other people may like, you know, fighting and everything, but I don't like doing that. It's boring. Fighting is boring. Where the... stupid game. All right. Let's get back to our original mission, where we had to kill this Dvergr to be able to get his stuff. And it looks like we have to destroy crates. But we're gonna have to take him out first. Alright, ready? I'm sorry, dude. Dvergr Extractor. I have no idea what that is. Now I can put things places. Oh, that's a nice door. What did I get? Can't be teleported. Crap. I'll come back for that. Yeah, those deaths have already really annoyed. Just really annoyed me. All right, what else? Oh, okay, they can do a stake wall. Interesting. All right, anything in here? Nope, got that. Got all those. Okay, I have. Well, that's cool. Right, anything in here? Nope, nothing really new. Okay. Alright, so where we're going, it looks like we're going back over to this boss, this portal, but we have to run the entire way. Stamina does not regenerate that quickly. Partway though, there. All right, run, 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 run. All Ugh, I hate the fighting. I really do. If I could just adventure and build, that would be the best. Oh, and then a whole bunch decide to come attack. Hooray. Berger, it looks like a piece. Okay, it tells me to do something. Pulsating with energy. Okay. Try this. Okay. That's weird. All right, how do I do this? I don't know what I'm doing. Weird. I don't know what to do anymore. wrong portal. All this BS that I don't like about this game makes me want to actually build my own game that's better than this. Like, it's a weird thing. It's like, okay, do you think I could do a better job at making a game that's not annoying? Yeah, I think I could. Take away all the crappy parts of a game that you don't like and just leave the good parts. Like, I don't want to fight. Okay. Set in a code that says nothing will attack you unless provoked. That would be a great element of a game. What I don't like is the 5% all on your skills that basically make it so you can't actually really ever build your skills. And losing your equipment when you die, that's not okay. That makes it completely not fun. There were a bunch of stupid little guys. Wow, this these trees actually do a lot of wood. I put it in there. I'll just build something up. Oh. Oh, there's the sap trick extractor. Oh, under crafting. Ah. 5 black metal under Dvergrs. Okay. All right, looks like we need to go kill a bunch more furlings or fullings to be able to get some more metal. Let's load up on everything. All right, we need two more. Ugh. At a certain point, all the bad guys in this world start, they just get annoying. More than anything else. I prefer games that have nice, relaxing gameplay. They're just more fun. Here's one. All right, one more piece of metal. We draw one out. And we have our five. All right. Let's go make that sap extractor. Oh, right past the locks. Ugh. Those are so annoying. I really dislike the fighting element of this game. It's just so boring and annoying after a while. Alright, this is where we have to build. All right, now we should be able to make the sap extractor. Oh, do we have to build that whole thing or not? Probably not. What happened? Oh, no, no, no. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, that's annoying. That's incredibly annoying. That's black metal. Bar. Oh. Today's stream is just not. This is the really annoying part. All right, so. All right, what do we need to process that? We need a I'm not doing that sailing bullshit. Okay. We are just going to, we have the materials. We're just gonna freaking make it. We're just gonna use cheats. I don't care anymore. This is just shit. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. What the? You got to be sh... Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. No, I'm not. This is just not okay. I don't like this element of the game at all. Not one bit. How did they get up there? They're not supposed to be able to do that. Again, this is so annoying. Insanely annoying. How? Alright, that's a sheer cliff face that shouldn't allow them to go up. This game is cheap a whole bunch of the time. Completely and utterly cheap. Like, I really dislike that part of the game. I don't like the fighting. I just like the exploring. That's it. All right, and screw this. I'm just going to make myself. All right, there we go. Yeah. I'm not playing that dumb way anymore. I don't care anymore. I literally don't care anymore about the death count. I'm just gonna remove that. I'm going to give myself back all my points. There we go. Because at a certain point, it's the game does not become fun. And that's, this is the losing all your skills when you die, and your equipment is not fun. Okay, let's raise my skills again. I'm not playing that stupid way anymore. Okay, that's better. Stupid game. Yeah, if you didn't lose any of your health, well, if you didn't lose any of your gear, or you didn't lose any of your equipment at death, I would be completely okay with the game. And it didn't leave it someplace, I'd be completely okay with the game. AKA, it's like a normal game. But for you to get back to your equipment, no, this is just BS. Okay. There we go, finally. Okay, I have a sap extractor. Whatever that does. So I guess we now wait. Okay. Yeah, this waiting for things is a little annoying. But let's go look at something else. Let's go look at our farm. Oh, poof. Lots of barley ready. Because barley makes bread. We have a flax here. Let's go plant all these while we wait for the sap to extract itself. Yeah, you have to make sure the barley is all well spaced out, otherwise some of it doesn't grow. All right, let's take all that back. Sweet. Let's process a little of this flax. Where am I going from here? I am... Going to check the sap extractor, see if it's done extracting something. We'll see how long it takes to extract something. Wow, that actually goes pretty quickly. Ooh. A whole bunch of stuff. All right, 7 sap. Alright, let's go back to base and see what we can build. That unlocked a lot of things. Okay. Anything unlocked in here? Nope, nothing unlocked there. Anything unlocked in this? Nope. Let's see if anything got unlocked in the Black Metal Forge. Nope. All right, let's check what was unlocked here. All right, nothing on that one. Crafting. Ooh, Etery Refinery. All right, we need 5 black cores. Do we have 5 black cores? We only have 1. So, we need to go get them. And where we got them last time was a... whatever call that thing, an infested mine. So, we need to go to an infested mine. And we need to pick up some more Yggdrasil wood. Or however you say that. Alright, so... that being said... we need to go... this is where... that was. Let's head down to this one. And see what's around this area, because I wasn't able to really do much around here. That's some a skull and petrified wood. Are they attacking me? Whoa. Right, I don't want to kill them. So hard. All right. Oh, I hate the stamina, how it doesn't do stamina. You find another infested mine. I don't know how to find that. Oh, collecting resources, fun. All right, get rid of a whole bunch of this stuff away. Do another search. All right, off we go again. To another searching for infested mine. Alright, here's a Dvergr settlement. Okay. Don't want to hurt them. They already have a sap extractor. Alright, so. Thank you. snap. Okay, there's a bunch of stuff here. Ooh. That's a seeker. Here's a skull. Ooh. Oh crap, not again. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, come on. This is a dumb part of the game. Truly dumb part of the game. Complete and utter dumb part of the game. You lose your skills, you lose your gear. That's not a fun part of the game at all. I truly hate that part of this game. Oh, eat these things. again, this is insane amount of... Alright. Yeah, I just hate that element of the game where you just lose everything. It's not a fun part of the game at all, not one bit. It's the horrible part of the game. Good. You can kill at such a far distance, it's much better. I don't think I can find any more infested mines here. Gone all over the area. All right. I don't think we'll be able to find any more of the infested mines here. So, we might have to go to another place. Okay, what am I doing? I am gonna go get some more sap. All right. All right. What I'm gonna do is get the boat here and we'll sail north. Alright, so let's grab the boat. Alright, so we're going to boss 5. We're gonna sail north from there. Let's build the boat. There we go, come on. All right. All right, we're going to be heading north. All right, we'll see where we can go. Oh, this fog's annoying. What is out there? Come on, fog, lift. Okay, the fog has lifted a little. Somewhat. I can now somewhat see there's some islands there. Let's head over that direction. There's definitely an island chain. Okay, we see something over here. That just rocks it up out of nowhere. Levitating. Something like that. Let's go along the coast. Oh, lights. Let's head that direction. When in doubt, head towards the lights. This is where I say thank you, Dvergrs, for actually doing a good job at making sure that everything is lit up. Hello. Something got damaged here. Alright, we got a mage. This is quite the base. Yes, I am causing a ruckus. All right. Boat and Dvergrs. Alright, I should probably put up a portal here. Okay. Let's go actually bring the boat back. Should I leave the boat there? Now we can always redo the boat. Always redo the boats. What are they doing? Why are they shooting me? Oh, geez. I guess they don't take kindly to you destroying their destroying a boat nearby or fighting nearby. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill. Unfortunately. Ooh. Ouch. Oh, I didn't want to have to kill these guys. Oh, now I'm gonna have to. Ooh. Let's get rested. And get some more of the minor healing potions, because I'm going to need them. Fire resistance. That should help. All right. Unfortunately, I have to kill these guys. Yes, he dropped into the water. Yes, the fire resistance is working. Parts went down. Oh no. All right, I'm going to go get those. I don't like losing my stuff. Okay. I think I got all my parts back. Oh, geez. These guys really did a job on their own base. Okay, I'm going to take over this base now. I now have a base on this island. Sweet. Okay, I'm walking away. All right, that was a fun time exploring the Mist Lands and killing some poor Dvergrs to get the Sapix Extractor. Well, thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, follow, and hit any notification bells along the way. When you want to talk to me live, follow me on Twitch. If you want to see previous streams, subscribe to the Cat Type M Gaming channel on YouTube. See you in Valhalla. Have a meowrific day.